name is Alice, and I'm from the Intergalactic Alien Association.
Oh, okay.
I have a few questions about Donkey here.
What about?
About everything, how it all began. What really happened there?
1 second, let me close the window.
Whenever you're ready.
Sure. So, it all began on the hills when I heard the Scottish pipes. I was sleeping, everything was quiet, I was chilling, you know, and then it started. My fingers, I'm looking at my fingers, and it's like feeling like it's melting into themselves, and it looks like pipes, and all the pipes start rolling. And I start rolling on the ground, and rolling and rolling and melting into the ground.
What happened?
I saw a huge donkey with human ears. Fuck!
What? Can't be!
I know, I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I went over there, and I saw the donkey play the piano.
A piano? Are you tripping?
You wouldn't understand. It's like it came from nowhere. Then I see a donkey, and he's calling me. I'm running to him, and then he says,
"Welcome to the Kingdom of Astoria."
What happened then?
So, I'm trying to walk. I see a path, you know, I walk through the path, step by step, and then I see a big wall, and I step into the wall, I see a big gate, I open the gate, and just a fucking huge garden in front of me, lots of flowers and trees, and I see all kinds of sculptures, and I'm trying to find my way, and then I see from far beyond, I see a big golden gate, I'm walking towards the gate, and then I see transparent room.
What was in the room?
First, but I came neither. I was walking there. It started with a smell. It's like there was something rotting there. And as soon as I get into the room, my visual gets blurred. And it's getting foggy and I can't see anything. And then I'm trying to start going through there, I'm going further and further, and then I see right in the center of the room a huge, fucking humongous, smelly mushroom.
How did it look like?
Like an ancient forest mushroom that underneath its cap there were electric currents bursting out of it, you know, feeling all the fucking air and coming back to me and
wow, fucking touch it.
I tried, but then he came.
Who came?
What, who came? The creeper. He got close to me, and he got close to me, and close to me, and everything is getting so chilly. Monkeys or something, or peacocks that were jumping for no reason every time, and just when the beat is off, only then they jump for no reason. I mean, nothing was emotional about this moment, nothing. Motherfucker, son of a bitch. I'm telling you, it's coming. I know we should warn the world. We should tell everybody what's going on. Because Roger, he ain't gonna stop. He ain't gonna stop until he gets what he wants. And dude, I'm telling you, everything changed when the girl came alive.
Girl?
Dude.
Dude?
Roger.
What?
Roger comes alive, motherfucker.